Welcome back to the World of Chell. It's Carlin here, and I just wanted to talk about goal horns. For all of you club owners, remember, you can customize and create your own unique goal horn. Shorter blast, longer blast, higher pitch, lower pitch. It's all up to you to bring a unique sound for your home barn celebrations.
Thank you.
Welcome back to the world of Chell. It's Carlin out here with you. I just wanted to give a shout out to all the goalies over in the EASHL. These are the teammates that leave it all out on the ice and do everything they can to bail out.
There can only be one winner. Let's do this on the ice tonight. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready for puck action. Centers both set to dig on in, and we are about ready to go. Put the chatter aside, the puck is dropped, here we go. And that play's broken up. Steps inside. Nice zone entry from the middle. Charlottetown's got the puck. Here we go, on-man rush. Like a redo on that.
Now lots of work and nothing for it as they don't get the puck on goal.
Kids gaining momentum. And no luck on that pass attempt. There's the whistle as the play was offside. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We're still scoreless. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. And he moves it up to Camilleri. Hammers a shot. Misses a golden opportunity there.
Most dangerous place on the ice. And he can't capitalize.
Here's a short pass to Kidd. Couldn't complete the pass. There's the whistle. We got an offside. Faceoff here in the neutral zone. And we are back underway. Oh, and he whiffs on it. Charlottetown's got the puck along the wall. Moves it to Camilleri. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. And he regains control of the puck.
Gonna turtle now, kid.
A hit. Those are the ones you feel in the morning. The Islanders gain control of the puck. Gatineau's got the puck here in the open ice. Quick pass. Scores! Oh, what a shot! Shot on the one-timer to put it home.
The goalie's not going to catch up to that, is he? That slapper went right past him.
The puck came to him, and he made no mistake one-timing it in, guys. That's his one key superstar ability, and he made that chance count.
There's the whistle icing the call. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. The Olympiques have taken a 1-0 lead. Takes control of the puck. And no luck on that pass attempt. Fires it into the offensive corner. And that's intercepted by Goodman. Quick feed down low. Here he is in close. Oh, brings it off the outside of the iron. Thought he had the corner, but clearly not.
The Olympiques are hit with a little bit of bad luck here. This is a really good shot. The puck hits the post, but they're still leading the game.
Dumped into the opposite corner. Gatineau's got it in their own zone. Couldn't complete the play. Moves it quickly over to Camilleri. Gatineau's got it in their own zone. Quick feed to Goodman. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. And offside, we'll get a reset here. past the halfway mark of this period. The Olympics lead it 1-0. Kids won the draw. Here's a short pass to Goodman.
Back to rookie
and
for you,
eh? Starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. And we've got an offside with a face-off looming. Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Nash is picking up momentum through center. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Denies the shooter on that play. Now he takes it over the line. Oh, and he completely muffs the shot. The Olympics get a hold of the puck along the boards. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Kids won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Charlottetown's got the puck in the defensive end. Nice pass. Offside the call, we'll get a reset. Late goings of this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Cavallari's won the draw here in the neutral zone. The Olympics take possession in the defensive end. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. Kids won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Gatineau's got a hold of the puck. Moves it to Shields. That pass doesn't go. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Love the defensive effort to get in front of that. Here he is from the slot. Being stopped by the goaltender right in front.
Sliding across in the butterfly covers most of the bottom of the net. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. Charlottetown's got possession of the puck. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey.
Stinky!
Uses the
that was stinky.
Oh, when the puck leaves the zone, they'll be forced to do this one over. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. And with that, the first period is in the books. Both teams with a chance at a refresh. We'll get a clean sheet of ice and come back with period number two. Teams back on the ice are lined up, and period number two is about ready to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Kidd stick handling in his own zone. Carries it across the line. Can't get it to go. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Gatineau's looking to break out. Picks up the puck in his own end. Puts it in deep. Nash has got the puck in his own zone. And he totally whiffs on it. Up along the wing. Read that perfectly with the poke check. And that one's broken up. feeds it over to Camilleri. From the point, looks to make something happen. He was right there, and they can't convert. Camilleri's lugging the puck. Takes the feed. Gatineau's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Through center along the wing. Rocked him in the open ice. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And he gets down to block it. Slides the puck across to Goodman. Poked away in the defensive end. Quick pass to Camilleri. Here's a shot. And a great save. Shields takes it inside his own end. Bank pass off the boards. That's set in deep. Charlottetown's got a hold of it along the wall. Look out, here they come on the attack. Perfectly executed and an imperfect result.
Man, you want to set up your best shooter with his best shot, and it's right here. It's the one-timer. It sounds like a cannon. Unfortunately, it's when it hit the boards. He's got to get that on the net.
Dumps it into the ozone. Trying to get it out of their own end. Moves it quickly over to Camilleri. Chiguerre's got the puck, and he's going to go for the whistle here.
He hasn't had a lot to do this period, but he's been excellent and has been able to control the pace of play.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Gatineau's up 1-0. The Olympique win it in the defensive zone. And that pass attempt is deflected. Charlottetown's looking to break out of their own end. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Slides it over to Camilleri. Receives the pass. And that one's turned away. Gatineau's got it in their own zone. And here at center, that's intercepted. Gains control of the puck here on the line. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Puck picked up by Kidd. Great use of the stick at center by Nash.
Oh, that was stinky.
Charlottetown's got it in their own zone. Manages to hang on. And they won't connect on that one. Scoops up the puck here. Over the line they come. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Delayed penalty coming up here by the official. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
No matter how the game's played, special teams play a big part. You got a one-goal lead. It's your penalty killer's time now.
Gatineau's got it in the defensive zone. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. And they get that puck down the ice. Nash is moving the puck through his own zone. Quick feed to Camilleri. And the puck departs the zone. The Islanders are in transition. Charlottetown's got the puck against the half wall. Trying to exit the defensive zone. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Great defensive effort with the stick. Charlottetown's power play can't score. They're still down a goal.
Well, not much they're going to be able to do about that. The power play failed. Now they go back to even strength.
Oh, textbook hook check to turn that over. Stops them with a glove! And there's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come. Alongside Ray Ferraro between the benches, I'm James Cebulski, ready to bring you period number three. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
The Islanders can't get any shots on net. They're pretty fortunate that this is still a close game that they trail in.
We're still in the early stages of this period. 1-0 the score. Kids won it off the faceoff. Rocks him on the play. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. Can't connect on the pass. Here's a short pass to Camilleri. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by King. Pushes it across to Shields. Hooks the puck away. Gatineau's got possession at center. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Gatineau's got a hold of the puck now. And the officials waving off icing here. Things starting to get a little physical out there. Good heads-up play to knock it away. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Moves it to Goodman. Slides the puck over. We got a whistle offside to call. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Kids won it. Sends the pass over. Pushes it across to Shields. Quick pass to Camilleri. Stopped by the goaltender.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Face-off looming as both centers get into position. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Taken along the wall by Goodman. Stoppage in play, offside the call. Camilleri's one possession. Long lead pass into the open ice. Absolutely fearless to step in front of that shot. Here's a chance to set up now. Tried to make a move and the puck hops away.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there. Them. That win sets up an offensive play.
The Islanders will play it from the defensive zone. Gatineau's got the puck in their own end. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Feeds the puck to Camilleri. Oh, they telegraph the pass and he picks it off. Moves it quickly over to Kidd. Great reach with the poke check by Nash. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Moves the puck down low. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Trying to clear the puck. Couldn't find the intended target. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. And they keep the pressure on. The Olympique have it now. And he coughs it up with the pass.
Charlottetown's team defense is something to watch tonight. I love the way that they've just shut this game down.
Sends a pass over. Oh, and it just tap dances wide.
You work so hard to get a good opportunity and then you miss the net. Even if it's so close, it's still frustrating to you because you know that chance doesn't come around very often.
And that's blocked as he gets down low. Takes the feed. And that's picked off. And now it's over to Shields. Moves into the slot. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. The Olympiques will play it in their own end. And now he moves it to Goodman. Oh, he stops him with a glove. Great reflexes there. Here in the late going of the frame, Gatineau's ahead 1-0. Kidd's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Can't find his man. And that plays offside. We got a face-off coming up. Centers glide into the dot as a face-off ready to resume play. Gatineau's won it. Slides it across to Shields. And that pass can't connect. Final minute to go here in the third. Moves it ahead from off the wall. Now a quick pass to Shields. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. From the left wing, takes the feed. There's the whistle. We've got it offside. Camilleri's won the draw here in the open ice. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Play resumes. Quick feed to Camilleri. And they fail to go tape to tape. Great pressure with the stick. And that's broken up. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. Slides the pass over to Nash. Puck scooped up by Kidd. And he slides it quickly to Goodman. Gatineau's got the puck against the boards. Penalty coming up here.
It's going to be a tough one to overcome. They've got to find the tying goal, and now they're shorthanded.
Gatineau's got a big opportunity on the power play here. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Gut's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. A critical draw here. Gatineau's won the draw, no go to work. Big save by the goaltender. Deflected away, nice defensive use of the stick there. And this one's in the books. Ray, what a run between the pipes right now.
The shutout streak continues. It's not just on the goalie, it's the guys in front of him. But he has been red hot.
In the meantime and in between time, he's Ray, I'm James. Good night.